Malibu's Environmental Sustainability Department strives to ensure safety of the built environment. Now therefore be resolved that the City of Malibu declares March 23rd, 2013 through April 30th, 2013 as Earth Month in the City of Malibu and encourages everyone to adopt ecological and ocean-friendly practices to reduce waste and preserve natural resources, making our world a greener place. Presented this 11th day of March on behalf of the Malibu City Council. Julie Labin.
Thank you. Since I've been working for the city, Julie's always been very involved in making sure that the Country Mart stays participatory in our environmental issues. And they've really been a leader in trying to green their operations.
It was about 5 years ago, I guess I sat down with Michael Koss of the Country Mart, and we were brainstorming what we could do to make the Country Mart more green. Around that time, janitorial supply companies were just coming out with green products. We made a short list of things to do, and 5 years later, we just have been adding to that. And the city has really been an inspiration for our project. When we put in our electric car charging stations, you guys were putting in yours, and we traded information about conduits and the voltage. All of you have probably seen in City Hall the LEED mural when you walk in. LEED stands for Leadership in Energy and Environmental Design. And City Hall is LEED, and the library in Malibu is LEED, and the Country Mart is following in footsteps and working towards our LEED certification. I would just like to say, in honor of Earth Month and this proclamation, that whether you put in drip irrigation or synthetic turf at home or change out a light bulb to LED, everything makes a difference and it all adds up. Thank you again for this award and look forward to March 23rd and April 22nd.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you very much.
The Malibu Country Mart has always been, from what I've seen in the past several years, a leader in taking on environmental and sustainability initiatives. They first approached me when they hired Julie Labin and said that they wanted to do more. They wanted to understand what the city's environmental regulations were. They wanted to make sure that it was not just protecting the environment, but protecting the people in that environment there. They've supported our ideas, and we have a lot of the similar environmental values. So it's been a really great partnership working with Malibu Country Mart.